transcriptions so that you just... Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I just wanted to tell you a little bit about the program and about transcriptions, that it's... this has been an ongoing thing for me for a while now, and in general, it's a very important field for pianists to become involved with transcriptions, performing them. There's pianists such as Falzone and Katsaris who are promoting these, putting them in their programs, which are as important as other pieces in their repertoire in general. For example, I just saw on YouTube video of Katsaris playing in the Olympic Games for China, hosted in China, and he did themes on Chinese oriental melodies and put together something really fantastic. I saw Daniil Trifonov, a very great pianist, young now. I think he's maybe, I don't know how old, but he's a new upcoming star in the world, and he played just fabulous, his transcription he did, again, I think it was of something by Liszt, maybe, but it was great. Flaudermaus, yes. So, for me, I found this connection to the transcriptions through Busoni and through composers from a period that was around modern time. Busoni was kind of a center of this, and also Sorabji, who was a Parsi composer, who wrote a lot about Busoni and was influential to many composers who were writing and who were associated with him at that time. And Busoni was attracted to Liszt. He went back to Bach after 100 years of nothing, and he really did so many creative transcriptions for creative pianists who were able to do that, to perform them. That's, there's certain kinds of gymnastics mm-hmm. and pianism that had to be developed in a new way for composers and conductors and pianists to work together and really get involved in this. There's I just played Busoni Concerto in France, where I had prepared the transcription of the whole piece. I think it's a 70-minute long piece. And I worked with the conductor and some of the musicians independently. It was really, really not only fun, but successful in the first time for them working on that level of, with this kind of new form. And so... Now I'm doing transcriptions, which are expanding the form of traditional composition to hear the concerto played with orchestra. Now I'm playing the whole thing from the whole full score together in my own version for only piano. And that is maybe something that I could, that I would like to bring to composers or conductors who understand that this cross in between the solo pianist's role and conductor's role and composer's has already traditionally been crossed through a network of composers around Schoenberg, but I don't mean Schoenberg specifically, I mean Busoni more, because Busoni was really a towering figure that put his new idea and his own stamp on works that were too formidable to be played and to be interpreted at that time. So, anyway, I'm glad to take this opportunity to play them for you and talk with you more in the future about it.
Thank you. Thank you.